chest tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. The power station is here. This is where you can bring down the lights and CCTV network. Space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Caution, of course. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? On the surface, from movement patterns, I would say it is... sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Crime to leave it behind. Always worth looking in the safe. Fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. You're through. It cannot be far. Yes, this display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. Oi, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. A new shift of guards just clogged in. Careful out there. We are out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Their chosen extraction point is on your GPS now. Main docks, go.